Fear is one of the weapons of the enemy. The spirit of fear makes you to not see the hand of God, makes you not to look at God, make you to make the devil his focal point, make you to be overwhelmed by situations and conditions that God has already taken care of. Listen here, the Bible speaking says God has not given us a spirit of fear, but a spirit of power, love, and a sound mind. That means if I can only rely on God, he will give me perfect peace. The Bible says he would give me perfect peace when his mind is stayed on him. If my mind can just stay on God, if my mind can just focus on God, then I will have the peace. When the world is going around, when the world is running away, when the world is afraid and terrified by viruses, with me I am rest assured, knowing that when 10,000 rise against me, they shall stumble and they shall fall. And I know that greater is he that is in me than who is in the world. So why should I be afraid? You don't need to fear. You don't need to walk in fear. You need to walk in faith. Don't look into the world. Don't look into the enemy. Don't look into all these things. Look unto the God that called you by his name, that gave you his image and his likeness. When your eyes are fixed on God, all you see is his glory, his splendor, his power, his dominion.